Welcome to Alme. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. You may get the warning like C drive full pops up when there's insufficient disk storage left. Some computer users will simply choose to replace their original hard drive with a larger one, but this requires a certain amount of money and hard drive installation skills. Besides that, allocate hard drive space is also an efficient way. And this video will introduce two simple and free ways to guide you allocate hard drive space in Windows 11. Part 1. Allocate the hard drive with disk management. Part 2. Allocate the hard drive without deleting partitions. Let's take a look at the first way. Disk management is a practical and free Windows building program utility that helps manage both hard drives and partitions. Let's use it to allocate free space now. Right-click the star button. Select Disk Management to open it. If there is a piece of unallocated space next to the disk you need to extend, right-click on the disk and select Extend Volume. Then follow the guidance to finish the steps. Here you should notice that if there is no unallocated space, you have to delete the adjacent partition next to the disk to create a piece of unallocated space. Then extend volume will be available. And please backup your files in advance if you are going to delete it. As you can see, there is a big limit when using disk management to extend a drive. If you don't want to extend a drive by deleting another drive, then Alme Partition and System Professional should be your best choice. With this powerful disk manager, you can directly allocate free space from one partition to another. The whole process is secure and there's no need to worry about any data loss. Just Google Alme Partition Assistant, download and install it. Now let's turn to the second way. Run Alme Partition Assistant Pro. Right-click on a partition that has enough space and select Allocate Free Space in the drop-down menu. In the next window, preset the size of the free space you want to allocate and the target partition you want to allocate the free space to. Then click on OK. After returning to the home interface, hit Apply on the upper left and then hit Proceed to start the space allocation. This video introduces two simple ways to do the storage space allocation in Windows 11. If you don't want to extend a disk by deleting another disk when there's no unallocated space, Alme Partition Assistant should be your best choice. Hope this video can help you out. Want to know more about Alme? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.